Assalamu alaikum to all my dear students. Hope you all are doing well. Welcome back to online class. This is your maths class and I am your maths teacher. Now take out your maths countdown book 1. Let's open page number 108 and do exercise 1. Multiply and fill in the missing numbers. Hope you remember the table of 2. Simply multiply by the given number by 2 and 3, 5 and 10. And write it down like you can see here. 2 multiply by 1 is equal to 2. And 2 multiply by 4 is equal to 8. 2 multiply by 5 is equal to 10. Okay. And the same thing is done in table of 3. Read the tables and write down the missing numbers. Table of 2, table of 3, 5 and 10. Okay. Now complete all the wheels. Now on page number 109, circle the even number, take the odd numbers. Some numbers given here. Even number which can be multiplied by 2, 42, 58, 96, 40. And others are odd number. Now, do exercise 3 on page number 109. As you can see here, some numbers are given in addition form and some are in multiplication form. The answer of sums will be remain same. You just have to write down in correct format like example 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 4 times 3 is equal 4 times 3 4 multiplied by 3 is equal to 12. And 4 multiply is equal to 4 multiply by 3 is equal to 12. So write down 12 here. Complete all the sums carefully. Now on page number 109, exercise 4 is given here. Join the sums to correct answer, like read the tables and match the sum with the answer. One is already done for your understanding. Keep revising the table and solve the sums. Turn on page number 110 and do exercise 5 on it. Here you can see some candy jar are given. See the multiplication sums and match with the correct answer by the help of color pencils. 2 multiplied by 9 is equal to 18. 1 multiplied by 4 is equal to 4. 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10. 2 multiplied by 6 is equal to 12. Do this exercise in your book. Okay. Now here a look on measurement. As you can see, weight is given here. It can be measured in kilograms and it is denoted by kg. We use kgs to measure weight. For 1 kilogram, we write 1 kg. Measurement of weight is kilogram is done for the heavier thing. When you go to market, notice that when you buy fruits and vegetables are measured in kgs. And the instrument which is used to measure the weight in kg is looked like that. The kilograms weight has the same weight as the box of washing powder. That's why it looks balanced. It means 1 kg weight is equal to weight of 1 kg washing powder. But on the other side, you can see the weight of cat is heavier than the 1 kg. Weight of cat is heavier than the 1 kg. It means the kilogram weight is lighter than the cat. Have a look on this interesting activity. You can see here some objects with different heavier and lighter weight than 1 kg. Zebra, boat, boy, ring, car, postcard, banana, bee, elephant. Now open page number 133. Here put the objects in the correct column. Find out by yourself which object is heavier than 1 kg and which object is lighter than 1 kg and complete the exercise. Zebra is heavier than 1 kg. Ring is lighter than 1 kg. Car is heavier than 1 kg. And banana is lighter than 1 kg. So complete all the part. So here you can see the measurement done in liter. It means liquid are used to measure. Different materials are used to measure the capacity of liquid in liters. Like pressure cooker, glass, jam jar, spoon, bucket, cup, ink bottle, fish tank. Now turn on page number 134 and put the correct material in a correct column. More than 1 liter and less than 1 liter, it means like pressure cooker holds more than 1 liter capacity and jam jar holds less than 1 liter capacity, bucket holds more than 1 liter capacity and spoon holds less than 1 liter capacity. Now complete all the part. So that's all for today's online class. Keep revising all the work day by day. Take care. Allah Hafiz.